short list for Sam's turned out really long. Where are you going with my buggy? It's your buggy. It's another Monday for adulting. Me and my coffee are going to get my oil changed. Waiting on traffic. So much traffic. Gotta get on it. How long has it been since I've been to the garden? Here comes Raleigh, my tag-along dog. He's my little tag-along. I don't know. It feels like it's been a long time since I've been up to the garden. So I have no idea what I'm gonna find on my vines of peppers. Well, let's check it out. Stupid beetles. Give me my pepper. You're hanging on tight, aren't you? Here we go. Cut that out. There's a red one. Here we go. Two yellows and a red. Now they're not 100% changed, but I can put them in my window in the house and they'll finish off a little bit, but it's about balancing the color versus the bug bites on them. I did not come well prepared for harvesting peppers. Didn't bring my basket or my clippers. All of the sunflowers are gone. Where's the sunflowers, Avenleigh? Don't know. They got cut down. They're all gone. Because they had died and the bees had gotten all of the pollen, and so, and they died, so he cut them down. No, Daddy didn't, because they weren't Daddy sunflowers. No, Nana didn't. They weren't Nana sunflowers. No, they weren't Nathan sunflowers either. No, you're a kitty cat. What do you say? That's not what kitty cats say.
Meow.
Meow, meow. Kitty cat and a fishy. Meow, meow. Blub, blub. Friday morning, y'all. It's early, and I'm going to work early because I guess that's what boss ladies do. They show up at work early. So me and my morning boys are going to work. And yes, I will be stopping by McDonald's for coffee because I did not make any at home. I haven't quite figured out iced coffee at home yet. It's just not good, and it's July, and so hot coffee sounds miserable. I wake up and I immediately have to talk to humans, and talking to humans in the morning is one of my least favorite things. Not a morning person. I'm gonna dominate Friday, get this over with.